Hey, what's up, guys? My phone has 3%, so I'm gonna be connected to a charger. But I just finished a quick back and bicep workout. I felt pretty good today. Yeah, and I checked the mail. It said my package came in. It finally came, so I literally went just to go get it. I don't know if you can tell, I still have a pump. But yeah, I'm about to open this. You guys can probably guess what this is if you've been watching my channel for a while. Sorry about the lights, the glare and stuff. I've been waiting for this for so, what the heck is this? For like so long. Okay, not so long, like a week, but still. I'm so excited. I kind of wish it came in earlier so I could have worn. Okay, you guys probably guess what it is. I'm not gonna put it on right now because I'm super sweaty. It's so soft. I should wash my hands before this. This is the Gymshark David Lade Stringer. Oh my gosh. Okay, next time when this keeps rolling, I'm gonna be hitting probably some chest with this stringer on. Hopefully I don't look too fat in it. It is pretty, oh my God, this is a legit, dude, I'm gonna look like I'm on trend with it. You know, I was thinking of hopping on like trend or like some test or something, you know, just for the meme, but like fuck, with this stringer, I might not have to. I wonder if it's gonna make my love handles go away. Okay, yeah, next clip you guys see, I'm gonna be hitting a lift in this stringer, guys. So I'm gonna put on the David Lade stringer. Getting it out of the bag right now. Oh. Okay. No! Okay, let's put this bad boy on. Oh my god. Oh. Oh. Can't explode. Whoa. It covers the nipples like perfectly. It's so light. I love the design, how it says Lade in the middle. I like how it's not a Gymshark design. My shoulder looks big for once. Yeah, I feel good. Can't wait to hit a workout in this.
Work was so boring, bro.
Hey, what's up, guys? Here at Nico's garage, shredded motherfucker. We're hitting some chesticles, and yeah, we'll just keep you guys posted to see what we do. We're about to just guys talk. I can't even talk. You guys are gonna see something crazy later.
Come on. really sticky. My finger itchy. The Glock like the lean hickeys. Your shooter's iffy. A street punk can never diss me. I come straight up out the six and we don't spell scissors. I fuck with her and fuck with her and her. I hit a bird, tell her through the earth. Too sexy for your girl. Too sexy for this world. Too sexy for this ice. Too sexy for the man. Gets the man.
Three more. My dad just came home with some Starbucks.
Hit me.
Okay. Thanks, Dad. But yeah, we're gonna go to Phoenix right now. We're gonna go to my.
Hey, what's up, guys? So it's
10 o'clock. I'm gonna set up the camera and just talk for like a couple minutes. Okay. So, I'm gonna pause for a second. Okay. So, for the next couple months, I'm gonna try to make like a change in my life. Starting with these next 3 weeks, I'm gonna try to eat, like, I'm not gonna go on a cut, but I'm just gonna try to eat healthy. Like, I'm gonna try to not eat any shitty foods, because like my diet is really bad. And for the last couple days, I've been studying for the certified personal trainer like test thing, and it came up because a couple days ago my brother was like, hey Brandon, my roommate's a physical trainer and all you have to do is study and pass a test. I think you should do it, bro. Henry's my brother. I think you should do it, bro. Like, I see you and like you're getting a lot stronger, you're looking a lot better. Like, I would follow your advice. Like, I really think these next 2 years while you're going to community college, you should look into it and try to do it. So I looked into it and I was like, okay, like, it seems cool. At the moment, like, I don't feel like knowledgeable enough to give people instruction on how to like better their physical part of their lives. But I think if I take like not necessarily a break from like shitty eating forever, I mean, that would be ideal. But if I learn how to eat healthy, I do it myself for like a long period of time, and I don't mean like 3 months, I mean 3 weeks, I mean like 6 months or like a year, who knows, maybe I'll end up doing it forever because I feel so good. But yeah, so for the next couple weeks I'm gonna like eat clean, just try to live a healthier life as I'm studying for that test. And I think practicing on myself, because, like, think about how much of a hypocrite I'd be if, like, 5 months from now, I take the test, I pass it, I get a job at, like, the local gym, and I'm training people, and, like, they ask for advice about nutrition, and I'm just like, oh, fuck, you know, chicken, broccoli, and rice, you know what I'm saying? But I'm eating fucking Big Macs, you know what I mean? It make sense. So I'm gonna try to, really hard, because honestly, eating for me is, like, really hard. I'm gonna try to take this, like, what is it? This jump to change my lifestyle, change my health, better my health by eating healthy for like the next 6 months or just however long. And I'm documenting it here, so hopefully I don't like fuck up. I mean, there probably will be a little hiccups here and there, but yeah, I wish I'd been talking for 3 minutes, but. Yeah, so that's what's going on right now. I'm studying for that test. Hopefully by the time I feel ready, I'll have been eating clean for a while when I learn more about like counting your macros and all that, because I don't really know. I've done it once for like a 2 month period and I hated it. But yeah, guys, so I'm about to go to Target, pick some stuff up. Yeah, I'll take you guys with me. And have more in store for you later. Okay.
guys, this is my Target. Came to get something for like for the cut. Okay, not really for the cut, but I came to get something for the healthier lifestyle, you know what I'm saying? And they have these sick looking dumbbells, like they're like solid steel, or what are they made out of? I don't know, but they just look so badass. What is that? Is that what's her name? The YouTuber. She does the ab videos. I don't know her name, but I would moving that cup. I would get this. These 15 pounders. This feels like the heaviest 15 pound dumbbell I've ever used. Oh, frick. Dude, if this wasn't $50, I would get a pair. There's like low-key feminine. Who cares? What am I saying? They're freaking sick. Chloe Ting, that's her name, right? That Chloe Ting? I don't really know. But you guys ever need a roller? This is the best roller. Like, that's like not super expensive. You guys, look at this. This 30-pound dumbbell. 40-pound dumbbell. Is the same price as that 15-pound dumbbell. I mean, take it. This one's way sexier. It's literally like solid steel. But if they had these in like 50s, no, not 50s, but like 60s, 75s, dude, well, that'd be too expensive, to be honest. These are so nice, though. Need a little holder. What's up, guys? So I've been wanting a tripod just because I feel like it would really increase the quality of my videos and I wouldn't have to like look for some random ass place to stand up my phone because it's just, yeah, sometimes the angles are weird. So I came to Target and it's $40, so I don't think I'm gonna buy that because it's like a lot for me. So I'll probably go to Walmart. If they have something that's like less than $35 or like less than $30, then probably. But until then, we're just gonna do it with this guy right here. Okay, so I came to Target for literally one thing and they don't have it. So you guys missed out on a really funny skit that I was gonna do. Because it's not here, I was gonna get like that popcorn seasoning, you know, like the powder, but they don't have, fuck, my lad's getting there. Target was an L, going home defeated, without my popcorn seasoning, to wash my car, and it's hot as hell outside. So my lunch is 4 eggs and like a cup of spinach with this bagel and peanut butter, ketchup, sriracha, and this. So yeah, pick it back up later on, do something cool. Hey, what's up, guys? So we're here, our town is having like an art walk event with like music and local people. It's freaking packed. We're like right in the border, yeah. Right there. I don't know if you guys can see it. I'm gonna zoom in. Well, you can, I don't even need to zoom in. That's the border.
Yeah, that's literally the
border. Yeah, they literally shoot the fireworks. Like, you're gonna see fireworks from Mexico. And it's packed. This is the outlet mall place. So, yeah, guys, we're just gonna have a good time.
Guys, I haven't ate, so I'm starving.
She's gonna have a whole hamburger right now from Burger and I.
Guys, I don't need meat.
Hey, what's up, guys? So we're here. I'm in line for a hot dog right now. There's a lot of people here. My brother's friend, Yvonne, is playing his saxophone right now. And yeah, I'm just chilling, I guess. Hey guys, so I cut her off. So she was saying
that I'm hungry.
There's no food, no none. I don't
think it's necessary. Quick check. Kim taking over the vlog. So basically, we got no food, no none. I'm starving my ass off right now. But yeah, he's gonna get a fatty, what are you getting?
A hot dog?
He's getting a little, what are they called? after a glizzy.
A glizzy.
He getting a glizzy. Glizzy. He getting a glizzy.
So JJ found some food. She got wings. Oh yeah. So guys, so we're here. I got two hot dogs. She found some food. She just got some wings and some fries. I honestly thought she was gonna order the wings with no sauce, but she got the sauce.
Kind of.
Hey guys, so we're here. I got a hot dog. I had two hot dogs, but I ate one already. It's for the vlog. Guys, give me the plug. But yeah, guys, I think it's National Anthem now. The fireworks are about to go off.
Working
guys,
man.
We're here. Lance is here.
Naomi.
Alexa, you're on my TikTok all the time.
I know, yeah. And I'm not like my photo or my video.
I've never seen
you. You like it all the time.
But yeah, Jeanette's trying to eat her wings. Yeah, she's
frustrated.
But I'm here with Lance.
Oh, hey.
Hey, what's up, guys? So we're leaving the event. She had a terrible time.
Yeah. I didn't eat. I literally ate like 3 wings.
But I got the shirt for $5. I couldn't even see it because the lights turned off. But it looks clean. Yeah, there's nothing on the back.
It's a Disneyland shirt, guys.
Yeah, it's a Disneyland shirt. That's how you know it's legit. Disneyland Resort.
Literally not
with
this.
I wish I recorded it. She had a terrible time eating these wings. She looked like.
Take the pic.
Hey, it's on. Oh.